got his Russell Coit sticker on the back of his car. Have a look, eh? Time to hit the road.
What's that?
Last car on the barge.
Lucky last again. We make a habit of that.
That's us.
Mate. good.
Oh, it's a trap, mate, that's a bluefin trevally.
Yeah, but
where's
the line?
Yeah, he got out. Oh. He swam off. Mate, they're pretty rare, those little trevs.
Love it. A little baby bluefin trev, Tommy. Give me a look, mate.
What a fish! That's a big one, claim it!
Looks amazing here this morning, but it is blowing hard on the other side, so we've got a little window down through the western pocket this morning. We're going to try and fish. It's going to be bedlam way out wider, but we're going to see what we can get. We're here at Wootumba, and we've just seen the sunrise. We've got the boat in the water ready to go. I'm frothing, and I can't say I've waited all year for this because we've had an amazing year travelling, and man, but it never changes the froth when you hit the sand here, and it is just spectacular. Let's go.
Yes! No, I missed the hit.
You want to pull that in?
Yeah. Yeah. What is it? On?
I don't know.
Maybe smallies. Oh.
Oh yeah, he's on.
Is he?
Yeah,
he's running real quick. Oh,
a little. Right, you ready?
Wow, how keen. Yep.
Mate, that's under. That's live. You want it?
Nah.
Oh, we got something on
the roll. Yeah.
Alright, I'll just start. The small ones are always the hardest of the lot, aren't they? Oh well. There you go, it's a start, Clay. Perfect marlin, mate.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh well, blue was worth it.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit disappointing going all this way and then absolutely, well, only one little baby macker in the morning, but it is blowing. It's probably blowing out in the mic too, but it is blowing so hard out there that, yeah, we're really restricted to do or what we wanted to do. No bird action, very little, apart from that one mackie. But we're going to keep fishing. We're going to go pick up the family, maybe head down for this afternoon or in the morning, and keep bringing the action to you. All right.
This is killer for the family. Packet of worms from the shop at Orchid, and the little pre-rigged paternoster rigs for whiting with the little long shank red hooks already rigged up. $18 a pack of worms, by the way. And that's it there. And solid sinker, just to keep it out there. This is you, Lloydie, let's go and get them. Where they live, Jano? Oh, you're on. Oh, mate. How good. Are you seriously on, Lloyd? Oh, yeah, here they come. Double! Lloydie! Give us a look! Have you still got your bait? Can we go again off that? You go for the rocks. Get him in, Lloyd. He's all right. Hello. All right, folks, I don't know how much of this we're going to be able to capture because of the wind and the rain is coming down, but conditions are just mad. We've done 3 days here and it's been fantastic to catch up with the family and enjoy some four-wheel driving, a little bit of time out on the boat with my brother-in-law, but not a lot of fishing this year, and we've got to come home, but there is heaps more coming on this channel. Lots of lure reviews, there's a ton of new stuff that's out that I'm going to cover over the next couple of months, and some fantastic fishing adventures still to come with a little bit of travel as well.
Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. How's this rain?